with the marlin spike from above. Take the rope around like this and through behind the standing part. Now I lift the turn here inside and over the cusp. That way the marlin spike holds and can be pulled. It's also very quickly untied. Again,